I guess I wanted the support, but I actually don't have any practical skills. I can't drive a digger, I can't tar-seal a road, I can't rebuild a bridge. But what I can do, and what I do have, is a couple hundred thousand followers online. So I thought I'd leverage that platform to raise a bit of awareness of what's happening and support my whānau here on the coast.